And you have to respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight. Doc, we've seen the hard work pay off. You don't find yourself in a match like this not dedicating your time into your craft. All that time spent has him in a good position. Referee in position.
Just using the cover to drain out some energy.
Jackpot twice.
Big right hand.
Oh, that knockout.
Oh, man.
Straight to the knee.
And she's gained total control of this match.
It looks like there's nothing there that can stop her.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. That kick will stop you in your tracks. She steers clear of that one.
This is going to be really bad.
On the apron. The hardest part of the ring. Reverse choke slam. Stomping down.
Two.
Knee connects. She is rocked.
Delivered into the barricade.
Turned that one around.
Up across the shoulders.
Here it comes. Oh, the tiebreaker. What a punch. She goes back inside the ropes.
This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
Eight.
Holy, meet the barricade.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. How do you find your balance after that? She returns the favor there.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Oh, just turned that around.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Sequence of reversals there. Great drop kick. She's showing signs of slowing now.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Suplex onto the barricade. These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
Six.
Returning to the ring now.
Seven.
They need to be aware of a countout right now.
And she manages to beat the count.
Certainly has a flair for suspense.
DDT! Carefully placed stomp to the arm. That's insane!
Forget it, she's counting sheep.
Cover!
One, two!
Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting to hope your next big move works.
This superstar makes an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight. We've seen such a...
She's
showing incredible resiliency.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you tried to end this and failed.
Stalemate.
You got to give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors. And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
Yeah, she's really being aggressive lately.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes have seen.
This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.